Unfortunately, he passed away recently, but when he composed this, he was teaching up in my neck of the woods at SUNY Potsdam, State University of New York, at Potsdam at the Crane School of Music, which the closest thing to that school is basically Montreal, Canada. So it's way out in the wilderness, kind of, up in the great north part of New York State. And it's holds a real special place in my heart. This is one of the first pieces of legit classical saxophone repertoire that I heard that when I realized that saxophone could do classical music. And so I hope you enjoy this. Thank you.